bastard, can't you see her?
In the chair,
she's
please.
Right there. No, no, she needs me. I have to protect her. She needs her father. No, no, Vivian, Vivian, let me go. Let me go.
Mr. Cutner, please calm yourself. We have some questions.
I'm not telling you shit until I see my daughter.
Mr. Cutner, the mind holds countless rational and irrational fears. For you, the fear is being burned alive.